Hello again. Let's answer workbook 76. Activity 5 says, look and match the opposites. These are adjectives, kids. Listen and repeat. Big, short, long, tall, small, short. Very good. Okay, let's find the opposites and match. Pick up your pencil. The number one is already done. The opposite of big is small. Now, number two says short. What's the opposite of short? Tall or short? Tall. Very good, kids. Let's match. Okay, number three. The word is long. What's the opposite of long? Short. Good job. Let's match. Good job, kids. Now, activity number six says, look, read, and complete the sentences. Okay? Look at the example, kids. Always look at the example, okay? Can you see the spiders? The number one? They're very small. The sentence says, spiders are small. Okay? We are using these adjectives. Now, look at the number two. What can you see? Three monkeys and a tall tree. The sentence is, monkeys are what, kids? Short, long, tall, small, or short? Short. Very good. Let's write the word short. Okay? Short. Now, number three. What can you see, kids? Snakes. Whoa, I don't like them. Do you like snakes, kids? The sentence is, snakes are what, kids? Big, short, long. Long. Very good, kids. Let's write the word. Okay? Long. Good job. Now, kids, you do the rest. The number 4, 5, and 6. Remember, you have to use these adjective words. Okay? See you.